Hutchins sees the lead, ignores that, goes in straight to the centre of the forward 50. That's
doing it nicely. They work hard. They drive towards half forward, but it's all Sturt down there. And Wakelin takes the grab, chips short.
What happened in the middle, but they've passed it off, but it's gone straight back to Sturt. In fact, he's gone back with the flight. And into a contest and well held on to. Held on to there by Atkinson. Now he goes away to Wakelin. Good pass. Couldn't quite hold on. Domination here at Stratorama Stadium.
Pizarros chips short. Finds his teammate there in Wakelin. Down by the cricket nets in that northeastern pocket. So I go up the outer wing.